smartphone and put them on our Facebook page also, WFMJ Today. Alrighty, Andrew, something smells good in the kitchen.
Oh, it does smell delicious. Steve, when you're running around, maybe not in the mood to cook dinner at the end of the day, you might just lean towards running to the nearest drive-through fast food joint. But there's one spot in Boardman own.
Yes.
That prepares food for us fast. We don't need to go through that drive-through, and we're gonna feel great afterwards. This is Melissa Poland, owner of Sweet Melissa's Good Eats, celebrating your 1 year anniversary and your expansion. You brought some food for us this morning.
Yes.
We're gonna make some food, something you can make at home in about 5 minutes,
right?
Actually about 10 minutes. What are we making this morning? Let's take it step by step.
We are gonna make a power parfait using quinoa. Quinoa is a nutrient dense food. It is a seed. So it's good for those people that that have celiacs. But what we do is quinoa is really super easy to prepare. Mm-hmm. It's a 2-to-1 ratio.
Okay.
2 cups water, 1 cup quinoa, it's gonna yield a lot. But what we have right here, and I wanted to show people, quinoa takes on the flavor of whatever you put in there.
Yeah, so and whatever you can really throw it in the quinoa and it'll take on the
flavor. You can use vinaigrettes, whatever. These are cinnamon sticks, and this is exactly what you want the quinoa to look like. It's gonna absorb all that water. Now, after the quinoa is cooked, you're gonna let it cool, and this is what the quinoa is gonna look like, nice and fluffy.
Yeah.
So today we're gonna use a little bit of the vanilla yogurt. Go ahead and put some in a bowl right there. Now, this is perfect for in the morning if you don't have a lot of time for breakfast. You can make quinoa the night before, store it in your refrigerator. It's good for 7 days.
I was going to say, you could really do this all the night before, really.
Because
you can make the whole thing, throw it in the fridge, and then on your way to work, grab it, eat it right at work. You know, I do that a lot of time with overnight oats. Similar concept.
Exactly.
So the next step, what kind of ingredients do we have? And these are all customizable, right?
These to me are my favorite, and this is the reason why I wanted to have a lot of flavor in there. You've got your dried cranberries. You've got your blueberries for the antioxidants. We're gonna fold some quinoa in there too.
Okay.
There you go. You're gonna make this because you get to eat this.
Oh boy, look at that.
There you go. Just a little bit of quinoa. And those right there are sugared pecan peanut, or sugar pecans that we make at the store. We use a little bit of sea salt and a little bit of cinnamon. Go ahead and take that spoon. Kind of mix it up. You're gonna love it. You're gonna love it. But this is something really easy. Kids can eat this kind of stuff.
Yeah, for sure. And then maybe if people don't like quinoa, it kind of masks that quinoa taste, right?
Yeah,
okay, exactly. We've got about 30 seconds left. So tell us a little bit about what kind of food that people can expect at your place, and then give us the address too.
Everything we do at Sweet Melissa's, we do by hand. My employees are fantastic people. We do a lot of work. It's a labor of love. Come and see us. We are at 6810 Market Street. Today we're doing our shrimp tacos because today is...
They're delicious. I had them last Friday.
Yeah, you did.
You know, the most impressive thing, real quick, is when I walked in the door, you said, "I know you and your wife don't eat meat. I have something for you." She handed me 3 shrimp tacos and 2 filled me up. They were absolutely amazing.
Oh, they're wonderful.
Thank you so much for coming in. I'm going to try this real quick because I'm really... That's really good.
Isn't that good?
Steve and Krista, I'm going to make you one and it's going to blow your mind. It's amazing.
Please do.
So good.